bodies north of the Soviet base. That's where Skullface is keeping Sahelanthropus before setting it loose in Afghanistan. There's a good chance he's got nukes too. Boss, we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus. Find out what his plans are.
Please select a deployment point dispatch requested. Buddy departing area of operations.
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
development project.
Dilo at the facilities. Good work. Two more gates to go. Still all quiet in the silo. No sign of Skullface or his Goliath.
Surely they can't already have... No, never mind.
Right. His ride has arrived. Don't let Skullface get away. Stop him at the heliport.
What has been updated?
Boss, can you see the heliport? Skullface is right there. Make contact with him and make him talk. We have to stop him before his plan is set in motion. Salanthropus is somewhere inside there. First of all, make contact with Skullface. Don't kill him yet. We need him to talk first.
Torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain, but it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree?
Both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon.
Follow me, big boss!
Against him, our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Boxer's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone. Then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all. America is a country of good, a meeting of immigrants. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one people. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen could use free will to unite. ignite behind their cover. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious. America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's room, but I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. When the world witnesses Sahalanthropus, the hands of the doomsday clock will roll on, regardless of zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world trodden upon by words, declares its independence. We are here. Remember the Alamo. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you. Show him! Thank you.
Wait! Who is doing this? Such a lust for revenge? Who?
Red.